Everyone says that about Batman Begins. Batman's dark. I'm like, okay, no, Batman's cool. He gets to go to a Tibetan monastery and be trained by ninjas. Okay? I want to do that. But he doesn't, like, get raped in prison. That could happen in my movie. If you want to talk about dark, that's how that would go.
Hey! Batman! I think you dropped something.
Told you I'd give you a reach around.
Okay, cut! Jared, baby, that was just terrible. And Ben, I really don't feel like you're about to get raped, bro.
Sorry, Zach, it's just a little difficult getting into the scene. Seems a little silly to me, like why would Batman be wearing a mask if he's in prison?
Whoa. Let's get one thing straight here, Benny boy. You play the Bat, and that's that.
Well, fine, if that's how you really feel, then I'll go direct my own Batman movie. Actually, never mind! I won't direct my own Batman movie!
Sir, it's Ezra Miller again. He ran over three puppies and killed a toddler.
Damn.